A brown snake eel with a very grey face. Isn't that absolutely gorgeous? In the morning light, a lovely brown snake eel. Now the last brown snake eagle we saw had a Mozambique spitting cobra on the ground. So I'm just gonna have to move forward a little bit so Taylor can get past me. And Taylor, oh, there's a stump there. We're not gonna go further forward. Taylor was following up on the wild dog tracks first, so she can have first dibs.